Hey everyone, today we are at the University of California Riverside Botanic Gardens.
I like the way the trails are marked.
Here's the map with all the trails before you get on your way. Garden is quite expansive and you could spend a little bit of time hiking all around here, so come prepared with water and to have a good time.
Alright, so place is free to enter. Parking gets a little crowded really easily, so if you don't get an open spot, it's a little bit of a trek up here. However, just $2 to park for an hour, $4 to park for 2 hours. Alright. Apparently this is like a dead man's hike, for what they call it. No strollers, wheelchairs allowed on this. Let's do it. Oh yeah, they got a little bailout zone. But this is also the fastest way to get to some of the stuff, according to the docent. That really wasn't too awful.
And here we are at the Rose Garden.
So many pretty roses, so many colors.
Let's check out some oaks.
Get ready to have to hike a little bit. Understatement. You get to see beautiful stuff up here.
The palm corner filled with all sorts of palms. And some shade.
Crazy how gigantic this place is. And so many different types of foliage. One nice thing that they do here is every species is basically marked. So, for those that are truly interested in knowing what they're seeing, you're always able to, when you visit here, check out the tags on each thing. Obviously, some are a little harder to read than others. Agave plant. And here we have the lovely poinsettia. Beautiful and smells so good. Bird of paradise. That's pretty cool. Old man cactus. Looks like it has a beard. Oh, wow. Every step over here is dangerous. More old man. Steep plus cacti. Not always a good combination. This place is quite massive. So make sure you know which way you're going when you come. And time for us to head out before our hour is up.